Ayun ako po.
Sir, ako muna. Okay. Nag-isip ako, sir, di ba patuloy mo sa camera kanina? Kung doon sa, di ba, kasi dati mo, tumitingin ako sa Wikipedia, parang reference for the thesis. Tapos, nung malaman ang prof namin, kasi nga dami na nag-edit dyan. Pero tingin ko naman po, sir, ang reaction ko naman po doon, pwede siya as a reference. Parang basic, parang vague pa lang. Pero kung detailed, dun sa books, i-apply sa library. Pero kung mabilis ang research, ang laking tulong ng Wikipedia. Pero hindi siya pwedeng gamitin talaga as reference for the thesis.
You know, to draw a parallel lang there, like most encyclopedias, the information as we would all probably have learned that you're this in high school. An encyclopedia only gives you background information. And if you want to go further into detail, that's where you begin getting into thematic journals, where you begin looking at books, newspaper articles, etc. If I were to draw the parallel like this, imagine Wikipedia as like a pop-up, at least the best articles in Wikipedia, you know, as a collection of academic research papers that were written using multiple sources that you would normally get when you're writing a normal research paper. That's why you'd see books as sources, you'd see journals, you'd see newspaper articles, you'd see white papers, etc. when you go to the references section of a given article. So, inasmuch as it is good for general information, like what John mentioned earlier, no? It should be the start, but it shouldn't be the end of all your research.
Okay. And sir, I would just like to add, because there are primary sources, naman, so, diba, we should really verify our sources when getting information.
Yes.
Questions?
Any more questions?
Okay. Sir, good morning. This is Roland Pardo from ACLC Galing sa question lang, sir. Kasi sinin ako ng galing na ang Wikipedia is... Sorry, nagpiling na talaga. Ang Wikipedia, sir, di ba, is a free. Ngayon, sir, paano nyo na-maintain yung sa Wikipedia kung free siya? Saan kayo kumukuha, sir, na malamang upang maintain ito?
You know...
Kaya, sir, yung example, yung mga sweldo nyo.
Actually, it's a very interesting thing, no? Kasi, the Wikimedia Foundation, which is the mother foundation of the Wikipedia projects, it is also our mother foundation of Wikimedia Philippines, got $7.5 million, that's about 320 million pesos, out of donations coming from people like you, their audience. Last year, there was a case where someone sent 50 pesos to the foundation in their offices in the US. And it was actually written in, I think, a newspaper or one of their press releases, I don't remember. But it is fundraising season. The Wikimedia Foundation this year will have its 2010 fundraiser. So people are encouraged to donate. They're also encouraged to donate to us, the Wikimedia Philippines, so that we can also have the money to help promote the projects in the Philippines. And likewise, the foundation gets money through grants and endowments from other organizations. Just recently, the Wikimedia Foundation accepted a fairly large grant, somewhere in the tens or hundreds of thousands of dollars, for a public policy initiative project, and it recently also got 88 million pesos, or $4.2 million, from Google for new servers and maintenance of the software.
Okay, thank you, sir.
You're welcome.
Any
more questions? Ay, kuya, yung price mo, pwede mo. Ito, magagalan mo sa paglabas para
pamainin,
pay-pay-pay-pay. Okay, questions? Huwag po tayo niya, magalan pa po tayo
dito. Good morning, po.
Yes, sir.
Today's Angus Popa from ECLC College. Sabi ninyo na it is a foundation, in fact, tinanong niya kung saan kumukuha ng budget para sa pag-maintain ng site. And you mentioned that it is coming from donations. So it is indicated that it is a Wikipedia foundation. My question is on how, or rather, do you actually pay taxes since foundation is from taxes?
I don't know, we pay taxes.
Yes sir, since the Wikipedia is a foundation.
Ano kasi, the foundation does not pay taxes. The foundation in the United States is non-profit. In the Philippines, at least for us, we're working on getting non-profit status with, we are a non-profit. We're working on getting taxes and status with the BIR. And likewise, we're working on being able to ensure that if you were to donate to us in Kurbaka, Wikipedia Philippines, your donations will be tax deductible on your local income in the Philippines. Kasi that's guaranteed by law, but we have to register first with the BIR.
So the foundation is not profitable?
No. We're a non-profit. It's just that we're not tax exempt at the moment.
Sir, you can claim the prize.
Ako, sir, may prize ko na dito.
Okay, questions pa po? May question? Questions. Makakapapintay natin. May kapunta yung tanong. Okay, si ma'am.
That has been an issue before in open in regards to open proxies. There was a case back in 2006 where there was a vandal from the little British dependency, from a little dependency in Europe called Gibraltar. And what happened there was because he was so prolific in vandalizing, they had to block him. Unfortunately, the person who imposed the block ended up blocking the entire colony and blocking the entire dependency of Gibraltar instead. So what they tried to do now is there are procedures to ensure that open proxies remain open so that people are not inadvertently blocked. Likewise, there are procedures for administrators to follow. There is a whitelist of all open proxies for telecommunications providers, and those are IPs which should specifically be avoided from being blocked. But in most cases, kasi, they tend to be individual IPs assigned to individual users rather than open proxies. Or open IP addresses.
Sir, after you block the IP address, pwede po rin po ba siyang ma-unlock?
Yeah. Usually, the blocks can last from either as long as, from as little as a few minutes to as long as 1-2 days.
Does it mean, sir, na
pag
na-unlock
na
siya, pwede
niya
naman
siya mag-vandalize? Hindi, the point of the block kasi is to deter you from vandalizing. Kaya nga, so as much as possible, no, if you're blocked, stop vandalizing. We cannot help it, for example, if you are, if you, kung ano ka, kung pati ka sa ulo mo at ipiliti mo pa rin mababaw yung artikulo sa Wikipedia, no? So, the point of a block is that it's a technical mechanism to prevent further damage to the project, in as much as it is also a punitive measure to warn users that what they're doing is wrong. So hopefully, when we're banking, and everyone on Wikipedia, and all the Wikipedia projects are banking on the good faith of people to change, and we have seen that in certain instances, but if that doesn't happen, so be it, we will continue blocking you if you continue vandalizing again. Because there's a pattern. If you vandalize once and you were blocked, and you do the same vandalism again, you'll be blocked again. And so on and so forth. And usually the blocks can be longer, or the blocks can be more immediate, etc.
Okay, thank you, ma'am. Ma'am, price niyo po. Pakuha na ng the people. Okay, question. Yung magtatanong po ba?
Guys, I feel like I'm in the mood for answering questions about the Philippine Wikimedia projects. So, if you have any questions pertaining to Wikipedia in the Philippine languages, or to the Tagalog dictionary or Wikibooks, you may ask those questions.
Okay, thank you po. And then, announcement po from Wikipedia po. Bukas, 3:30 PM, Wikipedia Academy, kahit alumni, may mga prizes at mga giveaway. So bukas po tayo sa bahay ng alumni sa kanilang buwan ng Institute. Naghihintay po ang mga premyo doon. 3:30 PM. And then, thank you, sir. Maraming salamat po. At dahil po dyan. Yes?
I would like to present a plaque of appreciation to Mr. Joseph Ballesteros for serving as a speaker during the Philippine Youth Commerce and Information Technology 2010 held at UP Diliman, Quezon City, Philippines on September 15, 2010.
Thank you, sir. Maraming salamat po. At nabuto na naman natin po ang bitalagayang may ipidya, diba? Siyempre, meron ang lahat ng bagay na imitasyon nga. Hindi lang tayo basta mag-defend na natin po. Hindi natin mga research natin, mga info. Dapat, alam din natin kung ano yung dapat mapigil. Diba, Yas? Katulad na kung ginagawa ni Yas, na kung umaga siya ng business ngayon, dapat maingat tayo sa information kasi makapamaya kung mali yung mailagay natin.
You should not rely on one source.
Tama. Yun. Tapos tayo dyan, yes, meron tayong kaibigan dito eh.